Burn Center, Wikipedia article audio. A burn center, burn unit, or burns unit is a hospital specializing in the treatment of burns. Burn centers are often used for the treatment and recovery of patients with more severe burns. The severity of a burn, and therefore whether a referral will be made after the patient is treated and stabilized, differs depending upon many factors, among them, the age of the victim, the total body surface area that is burned, if proper treatment and referrals are delayed or the wrong treatments are given, if the burns are of the second, third, or fourth degree, the source, or if skin grafting is not feasible and/or important organs are harmed. List of burn centers. Burn centers needs a team approach for the management of critically burnt patient. Usually the burns management team consists of plastic surgeon, intensivist, chest physician, general surgeon, pediatrician, nurses and technicians, microbiologist, psychiatrist, nutritionist, physiotherapist, and a social worker. Early burn wound excision and immediate wound cover can improve the chances of survival in major burn cases.